Well, this is different. You're not stealing this one, you're winning it in a bet. Beat this guy's point-to-point time, take what's rightfully yours, and bring it into the warehouse.
You came out of nowhere! about me.
Whoa! What the hell was that?
What the?
Great fucking city, but the traffic kills me.
That's what I'm talking about.
all set? Nothing like transporting a batch of arms across the most violent state in the country to give you that serotonin spike, right? You know, this used to be one of the agency's hazing rituals, but I digress. The store is all set to take receipt of the goods. As soon as you drop them off, you get paid. Safe travels. So, here's what we're gonna do. For once in our lives, we're going to refuse to be gentrifiers. Some property developers are trying to piggyback off of what we're doing here to open up mini malls or something, run them off, and get us some edge back. Not good, my friend. Not good at all. That's gonna be as positive for us as an outbreak of norovirus. Try harder next time.
Dios.
or no other, Jeep.
Marcel tells me you're our resident humanitarian. Well, you couldn't have chosen a better recipient for your kindness. This guy's a lawyer for the Duggins. Maybe he'll give us a discount on my friggin' gas. Here's his address. Get him home.
Thank you.
This is a courtesy call from Meriwether Security Consulting. We're expanding our domestic operation and want you to be aware of our exciting new munitions delivery service. Anytime, any... You're through to Meriwether Security Consulting. What can I do for you? Certainly. An ammunition package has been dispatched.
Drop incoming.
I totally freaked!
Crap!
Cocksucker!
Thank you.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Thank you, sir. Your specialist vehicle is now ready for you at our nearest pickup station.
Cars are requested? I tell you where. Still not stolen. Work, please!